Jesu, sweet Jesu, you died for my sin. But how do I compare, King? Where do I begin? The heavens gave you perfect reign and strong voice. Friend, King, and Master, thy world's supreme choice. Such suffering you underwent for humankind, such death and destruction, thy fate by the blind. But you are the one that restores faith and sight. The heavens extol thee in thy eternal might. And on the night on which you died, there was no hope, no suspicion of thy might. And all the earth was still under fear. Some disbelieved stay so near. God's earthly presence was tortured on the cross. Now who can say that they do not bear the cost? The sacrifice of a Saviour born, a crown of thorns did his head adorn. Blessed Jesu, you are friend of the earth. The stars did align thence for thy blessed birth. You are the one who stays true through our strife. You are the one who sends, keeps hearts alight. How do I compare, King, to thy perfect love? How can I gain entry to thy realm above? Why, all that you ask is that I do believe, and I am bestowed with a blessed reprieve. The dawn on which you rose, it was the day to no longer fear our foes. And all the earth was in rumour fast that won thee death and had salvaged us. Now who can say that they have not felt true awe of this meek King who will rule forevermore? His light shines on his foes, fear fire infernal. His light still shines, ever loving and eternal.